This here's a song about two sets of Joneses, Rothschild, Evelyn, Reuben, and Sue. Just for discussion through random selection, we've chosen two couples who haven't a clue. Rothschild was lucky to marry so wealthy. Evelyn bought him a house on the beach. Reuben and Sue, they had nothing but Jesus, and at night they would pray that he cared for them each. And the rain came down, and it blew the four walls down, and the clouds, they rolled away. And one set of Joneses was standing that day. Evelyn's daddy was a proud young Rothschild. He worked the late hours to be number one. Just newlyweds and their marriage got rocky. He's flying to Dallas, she's having a son. Reuben was holding a Gideon's Bible, and he screamed, "It's a boy," so that everyone heard. And the guys at the factory took a collection, and again God provided for bills he'd incurred. And the rain came down, and it blew the four walls down, and the clouds, they rolled away. And one set of Joneses was standing that day. What is the point of this story? What am I trying to say? Well, is your life built on the rock of Christ Jesus, or a sandy foundation you've managed to lay? Well, needless to say, Evelyn left her husband and sued him for every penny he had. I truly wish that those two would find Jesus before things get worse than they already have. And the rain came down, and it blew the four walls down, and the clouds, they rolled away. And one set of Joneses was standing that day. And the rain came down, and it blew the four walls down, and the clouds, they rolled away. There's two sets of Joneses. Which ones will